why I've come to where I am today with the people that I've had around me. I didn't want to be alone. I wanted to help people. I always enjoyed being part of a team. Sometimes I was a leader, sometimes I was the rebel, and I think that's okay as well.